Sadly, a 5-year-old boy from our area is dead this morning. He was struck by lightning on a North Carolina beach. Stephen Little of Lansdowne was struck by lightning in the Outer Banks where his family was vacationing. Little was a member of the Lansdowne Swim Club. We're told the family was trying to get out of a storm and into their SUV when it happened. The boy's parents met the ambulance halfway, but he was pronounced dead at the hospital.